perfect records on the line. South Fayette and Seton-LaSalle. Let's head out to that beautiful stadium at South Fayette. The Seton-LaSalle offense is stopped and intercepted. South Fayette with the football. Nice return here, and that puts them in business. That would set up this play. J.J. Walker gets the carry. He scores. 7-0 South Fayette. Still in the first. Brett Brumbaugh to Justin Watson for 18 yards and a touchdown. Lions up 21-3. Seton-LaSalle had no answer for the South Fayette offense. Grant Fetchett could not be stopped, except when he loses his helmet. He's okay, though, and he's down near the goal line. Then Brumbaugh, the short pass to Logan Sharp. It's 28-3 South Fayette. Second quarter now, and there's that guy, Grant Fetchett, again, this time keeping his helmet and going into the end zone. It is 35-3. Trying to run out the clock now to keep it on the ground again. Fetchett finds the end zone one more time, and South Fayette wins this battle. They win it big, 45-3.